All right, yeah, here's the bit about the edit mode I promised in the previous video. We've got me in Blackboard, as you can see. Here's the edit mode right now. If you shrink the screen size past 1024, the edit mode disappears. See that again? Just disappears. Now, it doesn't go anywhere else. It's just gone. No, there's also that problem too, but it doesn't go anywhere. It's just gone. So yeah, this is the problem with the edit mode.